Here's who really gets to play with James's birthday toys.